happy. Put that in. And show them.
So today is the day to clean up everything around our cabin, including the tool shed. We're going to do some landscaping as well. Now that we officially live here full time, seeing all this messy stuff starts to really get on our nerves. So I think the best thing to do is just make everything tidy, nice and clean. So we'll get started on the woodshed here, organize everything, and it'll hopefully make us feel a little bit better.
Thank you.
We wanted to take a second to thank Jackery for sponsoring us again in this video. So last episode we talked about this power bank here, the Explorer 2000 Plus, and we mainly focused on its portability and the battery capacity that it has. But today we wanted to talk about a little bit more of what you see here, so the interface and the outlets that you can use. So we love the display here. It tells us pretty much everything we need to know: the input power, the output power, how many hours to charge or discharge, as well as the battery percentage. To the left, we have a DC 12 volt outlet that we use to power our 12 volt fridge, like we showed you in last episode. Below that, we have two USB-A outlets and two USB-C outlets, which we use to charge all of our smaller appliances, like our cell phones or our camera batteries. And on the right side here, we have four AC 120 volt standard outlets. So these are great for charging our laptop and our drone batteries. And the great thing about these AC outlets is that they can handle a combined 3000 watts of power at once. So our biggest appliance is our food processor here, which is rated for 800 watts. So the Explorer 2000 Plus can handle it no problem, which is great for us because we use it a lot to make smoothies and hummus.
If you're interested in the Explorer 2000 Plus or any of its accessories, make sure to click the links down in the description and use the code PLUSNIC to get a better deal. And make sure to do it before the Jackery Prime Day sale ends on July 20th so you don't miss out on the best deals of the year.
Yeah.